Hey guys, I'm gonna show you how I got this to this. First, I started off with his tuxedo and the background. The tuxedo is obviously blue and white colors with gray, and so was the background actually. What's this? Oh, it's a little dance break. All right, girl. Get to the point. Okay. Back to regular programming. So, after that, I did the skin, you know? I was working on the skin because I knew the trumpet was going to be the hardest part. You see all them lines? Yeah, that's because it's different colors. And all those on the trumpet are definitely going to be different colors. So, we want to take our time with that. Meanwhile, let's roll the clip. Alright, so now we started on the trumpet, and this is how the trumpet is looking so far. This was a rough draft because sooner or later I started changing some of the colors on the trumpet because they weren't exactly giving golden. They were giving yellow or brown, and I wanted golden. You know what I mean? Yeah. But this is what it's looking like so far. In the end, this is what my palette looks like, and this is what the painting looks like.